are supporting your full body weight. Now, with palm, so if we're discussing the opening movement of Tai Chi, if you could, I'm going to go ahead and stand here. If you could just grab my wrist and give me a little bit of pressure going towards me. So when you first open in Tai Chi, you get that palm by rounding your chest. Now, with just that slight movement, you see how it's displacing its feet. So at that point, if I raise my hands, it's going to push them out. So that is basically Pong energy right there. It's opening and pushing out. Now, Pong can be expanding or contracting, so at the same time, if he's grabbing, go ahead and give me a little bit of pressure and grab. It can also be in, contracting, and then expanding. So the idea of Pong is just that.